Hi guys, you're watching Dainik Savera Presents Fit with Jen. I'm your host and trainer Jennifer, and welcome to our brand new 3-month COVID recovery program. Corona has taken its toll. With millions falling sick every day, nobody knows when this pandemic will end. अगर आपने भी मेरी तरह कोरोना को फर्स्ट हैंड एक्सपीरियंस किया है तो आप जानते हैं कि ये बैटल आसान नहीं है. ठीक होने के बाद भी ब्रेथलेसनेस एंड फेटीक जैसी कई प्रॉब्लम्स हमारा साथ नहीं छोड़ती. After all, your body goes through a lot trying to survive. Corona Recovery Program है आपका one-stop solution to fix all these problems. ये simple to follow regimen specifically designed किया गया है उन लोगों के लिए जो कोरोना से ठीक होने के बाद भी ठीक नहीं है. Slow, controlled and easy movement से ये challenge आपके stamina को वापस लाने में मदद करेगा. Breathing exercises will improve lung capacity, leaving you feeling stronger and better. Let's get started. तो गाइज, रोज़ की तरह आज का वर्कआउट भी हम शुरू करेंगे कुछ इजी बॉडी वेट मूवमेंट्स के साथ, ताकि आपकी बॉडी प्रॉपरली वार्म अप हो सके. ये सभी मूवमेंट्स आप सिटिंग या स्टैंडिंग पोजीशन में कर सकते हैं. आज की हमारी फर्स्ट मूवमेंट है एल्बो ओपनर्स. सो गो अहेड एंड लिफ्ट योर आर्म्स अप, एल्बोज बेंट एंड फोर आर्म फेसिंग टूवर्ड्स यू. ब्रीद इन एज यू ओपन, ब्रीद आउट एज यू क्लोज. इसकी हम करेंगे 8 रेपिटेशंस. एंड रिलैक्स. कमिंग अप नेक्स्ट गाइस इज क्रॉस चेस्ट एब ट्विस्ट्स. सो गो अहेड एंड क्रॉस योर हैंड्स ओवर योर चेस्ट and lean slightly forward, keeping your back straight, and then twist on one side and the other. 8 repetitions on each side. And relax. Coming up next guys is arm lifts to tricep taps. Go ahead and lift your arms straight up, bend at the elbows, tap your thumb on the back, keeping your elbow stable and back. As you lift your arms up, you breathe in. As you drop your arms, you breathe out. Iski bhi hum karenge 8 repetitions. Relax. अब हम करेंगे कुछ रिस्ट की मूवमेंट. सो गो अहेड एंड स्ट्रेच योर हैंड स्ट्रेट आउट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. मेक फिस्ट्स विद योर हैंड्स एंड स्टार्ट मेकिंग सर्कल्स 8 इन वन डायरेक्शन. एंड 8 इन द ऑपोजिट. Relax. Up next guys is a few head movements, starting with head left to right. And relax. Up next is head tilts. And finally guys, lower side only half circles. and relax. Up next, guys, is straight leg marching chops. Go ahead and stretch your legs straight out in front of you. Arms lifted overhead and lift the opposite leg, keeping it straight at the knee. And relax. Coming up next, guys, is standing groiners. Get your hands on the waist. If balance is an issue, you can always use a chair or a wall to support you. Go ahead and make big circles with your knee. Four in one direction and four in the opposite direction. Let's change your side. Four in one direction again. Four in the opposite. And relax. Up next, guys, is standing knee lifts to chest. Go ahead and keep your hands at waist level in front of you. And lift the opposite knee to touch the hand. And relax. Up next, guys, is our calf extensions. Go ahead and put your hands onto your knees, leaning forward, putting the weight onto your knees. Lift your heels up and down. Relax. Finally, guys, aaj ki hamari last movement hai ankle rotations. Go ahead and pick your left leg up and start making big circles with your ankles. Change the direction. Let's switch sides. Changing directions. And relax. So guys, ye thi hamari aaj ki warm-up movements. I hope that you all are sufficiently warmed up. If not, you can go ahead and repeat the circuit one more time. Ab hum karenge aaj ke kuch asans. So guys, aaj ka hamara first asan hai Uthit Trikon Asan, also known as Extended Triangle Pose. Ise hum karenge standing position mein. Go ahead and open your knees nice and wide, feet apart, knees locked. Point your right leg out, your right toe. Breathe in as you lift your arms up and breathe out as you lower down, keeping the other hand straight up and gaze over to your left shoulder. In and relax. Dusri taraf bhi repeat karenge. Uthit Trikonasan, extended triangle pose. feet nice and wide, left toe pointed out, knees locked in straight, breathe in, breathe out, bringing your hand down, looking over your right shoulder and hold. Breathe in and relax. Our next asana for today is Namaskarasana, also known as the prayer squat. Ise hum start karenge in the standing position, feet slightly apart, slightly wider than your shoulders. Take a deep breath in as you bring your arms together into a namaskar and breathe out as you drop down into a squat, elbows inside the knees and hip pushed down. Breathe in and relax. एक बार फिर से रिपीट करेंगे नमस्कार आसन द प्रेयर स्क्वाट पोज. फीट स्लाइटली वाइड, टोज पॉइंटेड आउट, डीप ब्रेथ इन एज यू ब्रिंग योर पाम्स टुगेदर, ब्रीथ आउट एज यू सिट डाउन इनटू अ स्क्वाट, एल्बोज इनसाइड द नीज. Breathe in and relax. So guys, आज का हमारा अगला आसन है आनंद बालासन, also known as the happy baby pose. इसे हम करेंगे supine position में. Lying down on your back, bend your knees towards your chest, holding them on the outside with your hands. Try to push your knees down towards the ground and your knees nice and open wide. Hold for 10 to 15 seconds. And relax. एक बार फिर से रिपीट करेंगे आनंद बाल आसन, also known as the happy baby pose. Breathe in, breathe out as you bring your knees towards your chest, holding your feet from the outside. Breathe in and relax. So guys, आज का हमारा अगला आसन है अधोमुखा मंडूक आसन, also known as the downward facing frog pose. इसे हम start करेंगे in the kneeling position. Open your knees wide, toes pointed out, and elbows down. Back straight and hold. Breathe in and relax. एक बार फिर से रिपीट करेंगे डाउनवर्ड फेसिंग फ्रॉग. knees slightly open, toes pointed out, elbows down, back straight, hip jutting out, and hold. Breathe in and relax. So guys, अब हम करेंगे कुछ प्राणायाम एक्सरसाइजेस. आज की हमारी फर्स्ट प्राणायाम एक्सरसाइज है 4-2-4-2 ब्रीदिंग, ऑल्सो नोन एज ईजी ब्रेथ. इसे आप प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं 2-4 मिनट्स तक. एज द नेम सजेस्ट, इसमें आप ब्रीद करेंगे इन थ्रू द नोज टू द काउंट ऑफ 4, होल्ड टू द काउंट ऑफ 2. Breathe out through the nose to the count of 4 and hold to the count of 2. And relax. Finally, guys, आज की हमारी last pranayam exercise है Ujjayi pranayam, also known as ocean's breath. इसे हम practice कर सकते हैं 2-4 minutes तक. इसमें आप breathe करेंगे in through the nose but constricting your throat. Breathe out भी करेंगे through the nose but constricting your throat. इसे ocean's breath भी कहते हैं. And relax. So guys, ye thi hamari aaj ki movements. I hope you enjoyed them and are not too tired. Remember, consistency is the name of the game here. It's a marathon, not a sprint. So please take it easy, give your body a chance to heal. Do subscribe to the Dainik Savera channel for cutting-edge fitness challenges. Happy healing.